हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माउली एक्सेल टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू क्रिएट हाउ टू ऐड ब्लैंक रोज आफ्टर एवरी डेटा रिकॉर्ड। सी, आई हैव 20 डेटा रिकॉर्ड्स हियर, सो आई वांट टू ऐड ब्लैंक रो after every row. Normally how we do is we just select a row and we just right click and we insert a row. For example, if we have thousands of records, manually adding rows will take lot of time. So I will show you how to do this very quickly. So let me get rid of this. Just use Control Z. Okay, so at the end of this, in the column H, that is where my the data records end. The data records end at G, column G. So I use column H to write numbers 1 to 20 because I have 20 records. Now copy this 20 numbers and paste it right below number 20. Okay, done. Now select this entire record, go to home, home menu, and on the right hand side you have something called sort and filter. Choose custom sort. Here, sort by column H. I want to sort it smallest to largest, and by default it gave me smallest to largest. Okay, there it is. We have created a blank row after every data record. Now I don't need these values in column H. I delete it. So our task is done. So that's it, everyone. Thank you for your patience for listening. Have a nice day. We'll catch up in the next session. Bye bye.